guys, welcome back to our YouTube page. And today it is a beautiful weather in Kuching. It is on a Sunday afternoon, and we are going to have our late lunch here in a place called Paradise Edge. Now, I'm going to attach a link down in the description box below if you are not sure where it is. It is a brand new food court, one of the greatest concept I think in Kuching and also in the region. I think you guys should come over and let's go check the food and the beverages out. Let's go. So we are back at Paradise Edge, and for today's late lunch, we're gonna have a very simple lunch. We're gonna share it together. This is actually our second time here. We've been here a few weeks back, but then it was quite late, so like most of the stalls are closed. So when we're here, this is the second time. So all of the shops are open, so definitely if you guys want to come here, please don't be too late or else you're gonna miss out on a lot of things, okay? So for today's menu, we are going to have a limau kasturi, or what you call lime juice, and then this one right here would be, this is the infamous char kway, okay? I wanted the spicy flavor, but she said she ran out of chili, so I just grabbed the normal one. I'm not a big fan of the sweet version though. And then we are going to have a corn dog. This is by a stall called Thumbs. Definitely go and check them out if you haven't. And my mom is having her longan juice. So okay, without wasting any more time, we're gonna dig in.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Happy Sunday. Makan-makan dulu.